Alright. Okay, this looks like there are some environmental hazards. I think we can use row. Okay, so what I need to do is I have to go back, get an observer. So back over here again. Back over this way. Over here.
Looks like we need an observer for this.
All right, so where do I hit an observer now? Unless I'm running all the way over to this side.
Thank you.
Aha.
Looks like there's a trick to this interface. Let's figure it out.
Okay, now we can save my game.
They must have left a hint behind somewhere.
Okay, there's a stupid remnant console. How do I fix that? Okay, we got the one with one light first, and the one with two lights. Okay. Ah, this would be the two. This would be the one light one. Wait for a bit, see if that causes them to reset, and then come back. Activate, please. Are they both activated? Okay. So I think I screwed that part up. Problem is over here, there are clearly some puzzles here that need
looks like we need an observer for this.
Observer. There isn't a way to summon one over here.
Looks like we need an observer for this.
We had freaking summoned an observer before. He's over here. It's over here. Shouldn't gen go to the robots. Looks like I have to go back in here.
Remnant, stay safe!
There we go. Now you will advance along with me. That door and activate. That's three. That's when one's one and two. This one is three and four. Okay, that's makes pretty good sense. Okay, I understand now. This interface is a little clunky. This is active. So, inactive. Active. back over here. Now I'm figuring out how this crap works. And this is 3. And click.
Wonder what that did.
All right. Okay, that puzzle is done. All right. All right, just a moment. I will be right back. Sorry about that. Somebody had a wrong number.
Observer for
okay,
this.
So how do I get that observer? Data core thing.
Remnant here.
Do I have to go back to get the guy again? Nope, he's still there, wandering around somewhere. Let's do it. Friends. Heck, let's level up my overload some more, because I'm going to need that. Five to put any points in anything. Okay. Okay, so only Linkson is across the other side. Darn. Alright. Alright. One more time. Oh, did it get ugly? It did get ugly last time we did this. Alright. An assembler. Alright. Take the turrets first. Here. please. Trooper ammo. Oh shit. Okay, I'm dead now. I'm dead now. Okay. Okay, there we go. Those things restore, completely restore your shields. Holy crap. Spawns too much stuff too fast.
Remnant here.
All right, I'm gonna regret this later. Thank you. Okay. Back to the rifle. Janitor. We get him? So that fight was a pain in the neck. And the reason it was a pain in the neck, I'm going to get into this next, since we're trying to do some game criticism while I play this, is because the bastard spawns a seemingly endless array of flipping observers. Observers are something you have to focus fire.
It must be the console to start the tiller.
The observers that we have to focus fire on anyway. Having to fight like a dozen of half dozen of them at once is way too much. Okay, four here. And that one's clear. Actually, this is your start point. It can't be any of these three, which means it has to be this one. And then that one's that. Okay. Can't be that, can't be that, which means it has to be that, and then that. Okay. Uh-huh. I have these reversed. Okay. And then that one here is this. Yes, that's it.
Got it.
Multiple mechanisms activated.
All right.
The Remnant Tiller is online. Within years, helium-3 production will increase dramatically.
Send Tan the good news. We have fuel. Let's get back to the surface.
And now we have a way out. And you have a nice day, Observer. All right. So, we've got this sort of vault. Semi-vault? Demi-vault? Done. And then we have another loyalty mission.
Doesn't seem different up here. Are you sure we activated the tiller?
The mechanisms are deep underground, so the effects are not visible. Within months, you'll begin to see a dramatic increase in helium-3 production.
Not bad for a planet we wrote off.
PB, quid pro quo?
Yeah, sure. You're sorry for jumping down my throat when I apologize for jumping down your throat. All good.
The truth is, I really like you.
Surprising, right? I have to say, I like you too. You're cool. I mean, for an uptight, overbearing older sister. Kidding.
All right, let's head back to the ship. Got this planet up and running.